Last time on Metro.
I think this guy might be dead. I mean, I'm no doctor, but I'm pretty sure the organ should be inside the body.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Smart move. I guess. Who's singing? Conductor,
нажми на тормоза. Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh?
Ha, you seem happy.
Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
Aha! I'm sure I remember everything. Like... What? Alright, I got all that stuff, but I saw something flashing on the ground. This! I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. And this, and I'll turn you out again. Why are you on when I was sleeping? I didn't need that. My guitar. I need this. Why can't I take my guitar? Oh, this is a load of crap. Ooh, light off. Oh, okay, I'll turn you. Get out of there. Shut up. Whew. Alright, I'm ready to go, I think.
Sorry, Artyom.
What?
This part of the station is under temporary lockdown.
What?
Only the guards may pass.
What's about that guy right there? Look at him.
Sorry, where did you get? I can't let you through yet.
Screw you guys.
I'm sick and tired of this shit. Why do I put up with it?
Well,
Mom told me to keep away from you. That you were no
good. I'll protect you, lady. Open the door and let me in.
All right, then.
Hey, look at those toys.
How about... I know. How about the house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
Oh, well.
A house?
Who the fuck?
Your mom comes back.
Dream.
What are you saying? Dream, you already set it up. He sleeps while sitting. Ooh, loads of meat. Who the there's a lot going on here, which is pretty cool.
Nobody home.
Apparently, it's me. Hey, yes. Yeah, everything's fantastic. Oh, of course you are. So I've got to go somewhere else. Let me get some soup. I can't have no soup. Hey guys, can I have some of your soup? I want some soup. Well, that's disappointed. Hello.
Hey,
it's just me. How you doing? Can I come in?
Sure, Job.
Yeah.
Well, let me get some rest, will you?
What?
It'll be my watch soon.
Oh, well. Let's just get to where we're supposed to be going. I'm sorry, what? What? You threatening me?
Stop it.
Stop what? Busy doing what? You're trying to clean a floor that's never going to be cleaned. I think this is our last cast. You're not busy, you're not... Just go around in circles, lady. Get a... Alright, upstairs. Out. Is this where we're going? Are you the guy that came to my door? I can't remember who it was. You all look alike. Why is everybody bald? I don't fucking know. Oh, guns. I want some guns. This one. Yes. I'd like to customize it. I want opticals. Yes, that looks brilliant, man. Yes, sure. I have no money for anything else, but my gun looks badass. This way? I'm just following the gun pictures. What's in here? No! No, you will never know! Oh wait, is that W? Whoa. Oh,
hello,
shit.
You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look.
Well, I just spent all my money.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber.
Ooh.
Made in the army.
Yeah.
It's got poor accuracy and overheats like
hell. Oh, shit.
That's why they call it a bastard gun.
I'll take it. Ah, I can shoot dolls. Let me...
Help yourself to some ammo, too.
Oh, ammo. Where's the ammo? I'll take all that.
Here's a universal charger.
Oh! You're too kind, sir. Anything else? And a gas mask.
Keep going if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface.
Alright.
Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
Oh, fantastic. You're the best. You're my new best friend.
Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range.
Would love
you
to.
Try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Yeah, alright, how to change. There we go. Let's have a look at this baby. Let's fucking. Die! That one's wearing a hockey mask. Fantastic. Can I have some more ammo? More ammo? You got loads of it. On your firing range, I used a load of ammo. I want some more. Oh, okay. You can be that way, are you? Let me just check out my new scope. Sexual. Headshot! Oh, I don't lose any ammo. That's fantastic news. You just get it right back. Do I get this ammo right back? Do I? I don't know if I do. Oh well. We got guns. Let's move on out.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa, which way now? This way.
Do you think one day we could...
This doesn't seem right either. Out of my way. I just walk straight through you, apparently.
While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
I want the big gun.
If you can see it, you can kill it.
The big gun right there. Give it to me. Nothing? I'm out of here, man. Where the hell am I going? Am I going up here? I love your bear!
Thanks, Hakim. I knew I could count on you.
Did I just give you some of my military points? Don't get so distressed about it, lady. I'm just trying to help you out. Oh! Holy shit. How did I not see this? Alright then. This door.
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
I'm in. Sign me up.
Come in,
sir. I already have.
You're ready to set up.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Got my gun and all sorts.
You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Rhea. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go.
Yes.
I can see that you look up to Hunter. But a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature.
What?
There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, my friend. I have no idea who you are, but... Alright, lovely song, man. Let's add some lyrics. I got nothing for you. I'll come back later once I got some fresh ideas. Ew! So this is where all the animals come from. But what do they eat? These two look dead.
Give me some rest. Can't even get a break for a smoke.
Is this where I'm headed? Yes! I found you! Finally!
So you're ready to move on?
Of course I am!
Are you ready?
Yes! I'm so excited! Oh, do we get to pump the cart? Oh! What's this? What?
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one.
What?
Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go!
This is fantastic. I love this.
Yeah, we are.
This is so fancy looking. Can you get a lift?
No free rides. We'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then.
This looks like fun. I'm ready to go.
I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home and to us.
Ah, straight in there, are you?
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Only one of us needs the pump. Who's? Oh, phew.
As long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun.
Yeah.
More dangerous. Even better.
Let me
tell.
What? Oh shit! It's getting all dark. Oh no. Oh, it's another fat guy. Man, you seem to be very popular around this area. Hey, how you doing? Ha! A shotgun to the face, not too...